All forces in the field. We have sightings of Red Legion infiltrators on their way.
Okay, we gotta do a bunch of random shit. sound. Bastard.
Look at them go. Can't stand and face us, huh?
They've collected far less information than they wanted, thanks to you.
Right. What the fuck? Hello, Nico. What's up, brother? You just missed a sick ass event. I almost had it too, bro. I mean, I completed it, so I got the thing for it, but I didn't kill the boss guy from it. And then there's these guys in here that, like, their level is like way beyond, like, they're not supposed to be able to for me to beat them, but I'm beating them. At least a friend of mine told me, you can't fight those ones, you can't kill those ones. As long as it doesn't stay immune, I can kill them. It might take me a long time. Where's your buddy at? Is he gonna join us too or what? Is he on Destiny? Ooh, guess what gun I have? Check out my heart. Check out my hard light, bro. Remember hard light from part one? Fuck, I need to get more upgrade modules, bro. Okay, okay, go to quests. Hold down the, I don't know what you call that fucking button. Okay, on your quests, go down to, what's up, Mojo? Is he in the party too?
No.
You should invite him to the party, or we can, yeah, invite him to. Okay. Oh yeah, I'll talk to him. Well, I'll let him know. But yeah, invite him to the party chat so we could talk. And in your quest, if you go all the way down to the bottom one where it says the past, you should see a red symbol. That says the Red War. I'm doing Old World Charm. That's what I'm doing. I gotta get one more bounty, but I gotta get to Homeboy. I gotta do an adventure. Where are you at, brother? What's up?
Hello.
Hello.
Okay, Joe, this is my brother Joe.
What's up, Mojo Jojo? Mojo Jojo! I used to be, my little nieces used to call me Mojo Jojo. Just let you know, we are live streaming right now.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Hey, did you beat the Red War on Destiny 2? Or how far are you? Not on Destiny.
Yeah, no.
Okay. Well, the thing. Oh, there you go. Hello, Governor. Yeah, the thing that sucks about the Red War is you have to do the whole game by yourself, the first round. Because I was trying to invite all my clan members to, like, help me out, and they couldn't help me for shit. But I beat it last night. I thought it was a pretty badass story. Oh shit. Hey, we're fucking trying to have a picnic here and you bastards are shooting. Get a little shit. We're gonna kill him. Fucking trying to have a Oh, okay. Thank you, brother. Good shit. Let me check your shit real quick, brother. Let's see what you got. Let's see what you're working with. let's see. So I'd have to invite him. Oh, there you go. Mojo, I sent you an invite to the clan if you're down.
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay. We're kind of just getting back up and started, though, but we're going to be 6 years old this next month. Yeah, June 6th is our birthday. And I'll send you an invite to our community too, and I'll send you a friend request.
Right on. That's cool.
Module. Okay, cool. Send. Okay. Community. Okay. Alright. Let me check your shit.
Fuck you, eh? Sorry.
Look at your pennies in the wad, eh?
Sorry.
Sorry. Alright, you're at 7 something. Okay, cool. That's cool, Nico. Okay, did you find that red, did you find the red war on your quests, Nico? Yeah, the red war. It's all the way at the bottom, on the left, all the way to the bottom where it says the past. Ooh, Mojo is rocking some shit too. Alright, yeah, you guys, okay. Okay, so you're in quests. You're in the past, and you see the red one. There's no red ones. Okay, so you might have. Did you beat Gaul?
I have no idea. See, that's what I'm saying. I haven't played it for a while.
Okay, well, you probably didn't, because your light level would be up all the way. Okay, so it says enemies of my enemies, and what else?
Said that to reach like power level
790. Yeah. Yeah, you have to reach that level or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay. And that's you on your red war thing?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, let's go. Let's go on this. Let me get this adventure done real quick.
Guardian, listen to this. That black oily stuff that runs through Cabal armor.
Hey,
apparently
Nico.
It's got multiple
Nico.
Functions. Assuming we can
jump
trust
on my sparrow.
Intel.
Do you not trust bats?
I can show you the world. Vex and Cabal are killing. Tell me, Nico, when are you gonna freaking beat the game?
Shoot them in their ridiculous helmets, analyze the results, and see.
All right, where do we go? Public event, collect samples, defeat Red Legion in the Sunken Isles. Okay. That's an event. We could do it, though. Oh, this is that event I was trying to do. These bastards. Shoot him in the face. Oh, I got a sample. Yeah, okay. I could do 2-in-1. Here's the event over here, buddy. Oh, no, that's not... Is it? Oh, no, here it comes. Okay, you see that guy.
This is about to get interesting.
What does he have above his head? Oh, shit. Fuck yeah. Okay, there's the one. That's their target. Rah! Okay, we got to defeat Arsenal Walker protecting. There he is. Get him in the butt. Nope, get him in the legs. Get him in the legs. Hello. I got the arc charge. Depositing arc charge now. Cover me. Okay. Got another arc charge. Depositing arc charge now. Cover me. Cover me! Ah! Depositing. Okay. Yeah, with the quickness, homie. With the quickness.
Impressive.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, don't forget my loot. Okay, I need two more samples of Aurigel. I need more, two more Aurigel samples. Hello, Governor. Fucking blueberry. I need to collect two more samples of the coronavirus. Whoa, that's a cool go. Hey, don't you freaking teleport from me, you bastard. Defeat Red Legion. I need to find more of those fat boys. Let me know if you see any more fat boys. Yeah, we need to kill two more fat boys. They're probably in here. This is a Cabal ship. At least I think it's a Cabal ship. At least it better be a Cabal ship.
Guardian down.
Nico! No! Brother! Oh, you're back! Is that a Legionnaire? Oh, one more. Yep, we need one more. Come on, bastards. There he is. Nope, that's not a red. Is it? Nope. There he is. Pwned. Nope. The Sunken Isles. Let's go in. Oh no, we can't go in. Okay.
Sounded like some solid precision kills.
Got
from
it.
Here.
Good shit,
but
dude.
What was that echo? Gracias, Mojo.
Good job, Mojo.
I'm reading a huge cache of that oil stuff.
Find the Aurigel caches. A growl. My interceptor is passing through. Pwned. Busted. All these bastards keep popping out.
Inside the ship, then the Cabal are planning something big. You have enough firepower to destroy it all?
Destroying it is a wasted opportunity. The chemical makeup of the organogel contains pathways for data transmission.
Those freaking tanks are so badass on the fucking storyline.
Don't listen to Asher. Destroy that stuff, Guardian.
No. Well, yes.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Yeah. We all need to be together. Let's do this.
The answer is sabotage.
Sabotage. Do you know what's cool about this gun, Nico? Look at my bubble on the side of it. Watch right here. Watch. Okay, see how it's red or solar? Look. Boop. Boop. Yep, I got all three different ones, and it's called hard light. Hell yeah. It's my favorite weapon. It was they had it on Destiny 1, too. It's fucking been tearing it up. It carried me through this whole game. And if I bounce it off the ground, if I bounce the bullets off the ground, they gain more damage. So I just like shoot at the ground and shoot forward. It fucking fucks them up. Yeah, it ricochets. When they ricochet, it does more damage. Those. What are those? Okay, watch out, Nico. Come over here. Oh, come over here, Nico. Get in with it. I know, but come over here. We got to do this. Oh, we just gotta blow him up. Never mind. Carry on. Yeah, if you tap your middle thing, you'll see the other objectives. Ah! Ah! I got him. What the? What the? Oh shit, it's Cruel. The Conqueror, the Crusader, the Cocker Boy. What the? Fuck, I hate that shit. Die, you big beast of a bastard. What the? Run, motherfucker! Gotta destroy those freaking things before it gets too hectic in here. I'll get the one on the top over here. Oh, I can see him from here. I can shoot him. Boom. Easy peasy. If you can see him, you can shoot him from a distance. There's some more up there. Got him. And where's the other one? Straight, somewhere up there. Brrrah. Got those ones. There's one more. No, there's a lot more. Did you get those ones, Nico, in the middle? Shoot those ones. Same, there's a cache right there. Oh, it's not in the middle. Oh, it's right there. Got it. Nico, click down the middle bar real quick and you'll see the ones we gotta destroy. Oh, you got that one? Okay, I'm gonna go get this one. Kill all the fuel pods. Okay. Hey, brother. All right, you got it. Nice. Okay, now we gotta find them. Kill the fuel pods and then find some more fuel pods. They're the freaking fuel pods, huh? Where the fuck is my fucking fuel pod? So, you don't remember playing a mission where you get to drive the tanks, Nico? Activating the sensor pulse. Boo, boo, boo.
Excellent work, you two. Asher disconnected a while ago, but I was with you the whole way. You set the cabal back weeks with
you were not with us the whole way, you lying chica. I was with you the whole way. Where are you? Do you guys see her? I don't. Oh, cool. I got plus 750 clan XP, homie. Okay, now I just gotta go grab a couple bounties from the homeboy. And then we can go and work on your guys' stuff. You guys know where Trostland on the map? That's where I'm going. To go talk to Devrin and grab some bounties. Ow. It doesn't pull you guys with me, right? Or does it? Oh. So you played all the this on Xbox or what?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that shit, that first storyline is pretty badass, dude. I like Gaul. He's a beast. He's dead now. He's a dead motherfucker now. I need one more bounty here to complete this quest. So you just have to hire up your light?
Yeah.
Okay, we could probably do that in the Crucible.
What's the word?
Oh, I got the Lincoln Green Pulse Rifle. That's interesting. I don't know what that is, but that sounds cool. I gotta get two super kills. Public events. Kill two more public events. Catch codes in the last sector. Okay, I'll do 20 super kills. That sounds like the easiest one. Oh, yeah, one more bounty. Okay. So we could just go. You guys can do whatever, because I just gotta do some kills with the super. And I'm gonna switch to Ark. What's your character? Are you a Titan? Oh, okay, cool. Hello? 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 I'm just doing this bounty real quick. I just gotta get 20 kills with a super, and then we can go and do your thing. And then we'll probably go to the Crucible so he can... Okay, what's the name of that mission that you got, Joe? The one that tells you to hide in your light or whatever. Oh, it's a Shadowkeep mission?
Shadowkeep campaign. A mysterious disturbance.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, there's some flowers. Okay, so, yeah. That's weird. You're way above.
Thank you. Pretty.
You're welcome.
Oh, my God.
Oh!
Take a picture.
Yeah, they get a little excitement.
So you don't have no Red War?
No. I don't know, for some reason when I downloaded the game, it wouldn't let me play that.
Okay, because Red War is basically the basic Destiny 2 campaign, is the Red War.
Yeah.
So.
I played that on the Xbox. I don't know, man.
Okay, well, I know what we could all do that, where we could all progress. We can go to quests and we can just do all those new light, all the new light quests. All the introduction quests, because I still have a bunch of introduction quests to do. Brother, Abe, how do you have it where your mic is, where you don't have to use a mic? Like, you know, at JJ's house, he didn't have to use a mic. He could just talk. And, well, what do you need for that? Oh, the camera. Well, yeah, your voice is on my TV, but I mean for you guys to hear me. So that way I don't have to have a mic on my head, basically. You know what I mean? Okay. No. Okay.
Uh-huh. Then go to adjust microphone and turn that shit all the way.
Ah, are you sure? Okay. Oh, okay. I see. Oh, yeah, okay. That makes sense, dude. Okay.
You're smart, brother. You're smart, brother. Can you still hear me now? Am I too close to it?
Hey, Nisu. Are you down to go to the tower real quick?
Go to the tower? Yeah. Are you ready? Do you want to go, Nico? You ready to go?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, wait, hold on.
All forces in the field.
Just real quick, let me do this. Let me do this event real quick. And then we'll go. I just gotta get 20 kills with a super and I'm good. I'm done with this fucking place. Where the fuck is that event? Okay, it's right here. Come on, event, let's roll. Let's do this.
Let's chase them.
Fuck, this is the one I was having trouble with.
Spy on my territory.
Brother, come help me. Kill this little bastard. Come on!
Oh, dude.
You can go inside there. We gotta go inside there and then kill that fucking thing in there. Oh, wait, not yet. If it says evacuate, get out. Get out, get out, get out. Never mind, my bad. Okay, now go in now. Okay, you ready for it? Okay, go. Kill the Scion. Where the fuck is he? There he is. Alright, we'll get him in a minute. I got that one.
You got this one?
Yeah.
Where the fuck's the sound? Oh, it's behind me. Get out, get out, get out. Oh! Okay, find him. There he is. He's a little bastard. Boom. 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 Boosh. The Gladiator. Good shit. Yeah, you better get off our planet, homie. Where's the loot box? Oh, there you go. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Get your rig out of here.
Do I see the Cabal fleeing with tails tucked? Well done.
All right, you guys ready to go?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. To the tower! Nico, did you talk to everybody on the tower and accept everything?
I think so.
I'm not too sure. You may want to double check that and just go talk to all of them. Okay. 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 Piglet. Hey, Piglet. Flipping right.
It's a little Piglet. It's a lot of honey.
Oh, hello, honey. Oh, I got honey all over my face.
Calm down, little Piglet.
Oh, Piglet! Stop smoking crack, Piglet!
Hi! Where's everybody?
Where did everybody go?
Why are you making your voice do that?
Piglet! Freaking door.
Why are you doing that?
The Iron Banner.
The world.
The Iron Bandana.
Three heroes, one destiny. When will they become number one?
Not even supposed to be here, Bumblebee.
Oh my god, Hotel Jojo found enjoy suffering.
Did you see my mask, Brasky? You could just go to the menu and look at my character. On roster.
Which is this?
You're not wearing your mask.
I'm not wearing my mask.
Where is your mask?
Oh. Oh, wait.
A lot of coronavirus around.
Oh. Corona. Oh, shit. I gotta put my mask on.
Yeah. Coronavirus week.
Yeah, that's what happened to my face, homie. Corona. My Corona!
Oh, that's pretty cool. Where you got the fucking mask and shit? It's got a little defibrillator in there.
Nico. I am your brother. You're a liar! No! Damn, I need upgrade modules. Where the fudge do I get those?
Meryl!
Get down here, Meryl!
This is Snake.
This is Snake. Where's Meryl?
Icon.
Tell her dinner's ready. So I need legendary shards. Microphasmic some craps. Yeah, talk to everybody in the tower. Weapon telemetry. Ooh, I got a gunsmith engram. You know how to boost up your reputation, right, Nico? With all these guys? Okay, you know, like above bounty, you'll see like a little floating something on top, like a faction reward. Just keep pressing X.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I thought I should.
Okay.
Will you want to move out to them?
Smarty the Schmelter. Ha! I need upgrade modules, damn it. This guy has them too, but I can't get it. I need legendary shards. Okay. I know how to get legendary shards. He sharded legendarily. Yes. Hello, Batman.
Get back.
You're a bad goat. Why you gotta be a bad goat? Oh, I got the greenery. I look like the Legend of Zelda now. Fuck, I gotta update a bunch of shit. I went through that whole game without like really doing anything, just sticking with the same guns. Tell me the cunning rival cloak will give me my shit. No legendary shards. I would wait on the bounties until you get through your story and bring your light level up. Well, I mean, you could collect them and save them, but just, you know what I mean. The main ones you want to get are all the quests in the tower first, and I think the way that I got it was starting with that new light, the new light quests. The ones that say introduction, there's introduction worlds, introduction quests. Oh, main quest, new light. That's it, that's the one. Yeah, the blue ones, it says main quest. What is your main quest on New Light?
I have a bird on my back.
A bird on your back. At least you got rid of the monkey.
Yeah, there was a monkey on my back. Was it turn?
Upgrade modules. Oh, I gotta do bounties to get upgrade modules.
Take it easy.
Take the shit on Lord Shax. Fighting on style. Is there anything specific you guys gotta do? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I'm gonna grab a bunch of crucible bounties. If that's the case. This is your destiny, Bumblebee.
And where's the dance party key? Where's the fucking dance party key? Huh?
Huh?
Work it over.
Huh?
This little machine over here requires a dance party key.
Oh.
All you motherfuckers.
Dance. Dance party key.
Just dance. Yeah, say, just dance.
Okay. The Guardian games. I haven't even done the Guardian games yet. New Light. Okay. Don't cry. It's gonna be all right. You just. What? Where did you get what?
No. Yo. What? And cries.
Let me see your what you got working with there. What the fuck? Where'd you get that? Dance mode.
I just got it just now.
Nice.
Watch this.
Yeah! Revive me!
Where did you go?
I wonder if we could find any glitches.
The postmaster.
Like a spot where you can just like chill.
There isn't enough
just like this.
Space.
Just like this, bro.
I'm gonna just put a bunch of shit in
here.
The vault.
You at?
Where are you?
You see this?
Hold on.
Don't fucking do it. I am below. It's like another world down here, dude. Have you been down here before?
No, I didn't even know you're at, buddy. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, have you ever been down here before?
No.
And
Oh, yeah. Yeah, because I talked to...
How do you do this shit? Oh, investigate.
Different shit. You can do that out on the field, too, whenever you see your ghost at the top right. Brother! Why? Why, brother?
Did you do the same thing?
Thanks.
Good eye, dude.
Yeah,
let's do some.
Okay, hold up.
Do something. So. Oh my god, dude. It says something about an investigation right there.
There, get it.
Barnacle guard.
How to make room for all my
wow,
shit.
Checking.
Oh, I got, oh yeah, the Lincoln Green. What the fuck is that? It's a kinetic weapon.
Jump down here.
Oh yeah. Increase handling speed, increase range, decrease handling speed.
Jesus.
Increase range. Crazy. Oh, okay. Damn.
Like, remind me.
Crazy. Stability.
Let's go.
Faster reloads.
Everybody knows about what might happen.
Did you guys get Crucible bounties? Brother, did you get Crucible bounties from Shax over here? Talk to Shax over here. Grab a bunch of these.
Oh, yeah.
But did you pick up the bounties?
No, I'll do it right now.
Let's see. Red Lightning, defeat enemies. Arc snipers and arc power weapons grant the most efficient
progress.
Arc. Yeah. Oh, this would be perfect with my hard light. Because I could do all three.
From the mouth, so babes. Okay.
This was made for you.
Defeat opponents using energy weapons.
I know you'll use this well.
Generate orbs. I'm picking up all these shit, it's perfect. Ooh, we're gonna have to play three elimination matches.
This was made for you.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Ooh, I wanna get the Komodo.
Just walk this way. Walk that way.
I can basically
stay on the right side and then
this
push
was
together.
Made.
Ready? One, two, three, go.
Don't waste this.
Oh, you can't.
Hey, let's see. Oh, you can't. He's not our buddy. Which is good.
Hey, what? How dare you? How dare you guys? Hey, you want me to take off? Yeah, bow down. You want me to take off my mask? You guys are going to get scared, though, if I take off my mask. I don't want to take off my mask. Taking it off now. I'm a scary guy. Look at me. Scary. Oh, Mojo looks like, Azura. You know Azura from Azura? What the? I'm faster than you, Nico. All right. Wanna race me?
Yep.
Are
you guys ready?
Yeah. Let's roll. Let's do this shit. Time to do this shit. What? Okay, we returning to orbit.
No, Nico, we must return to orbit.
Oh, that was it, me.
Oh, sounded like you. Sounded like your wee.
Wee.
Okay, what's on your guys' crucible bounties? I got to do a elimination round. Or three of them.
I don't have no fucking job.
I just told you to get bounties from Shax, dude.
I did, but I was like, cool. I don't know what to get.
To get all of them.
This guy, okay.
This guy.
I'll change it next time. Wait, I fucking had a new, what's that shit called? A new ship, bro.
Nice.
Yeah, this was called the Saint 14's Gray Pigeon. And I got another one, it's called Jade Worm X Live. Justice turns when he released this bucket.
Oh, we should have fucked it. Okay, Zavala. You need to get some legendary stuff. Mythos hack. Which one did you get just now?
Free talk.
Oh, you got an exotic ship. What the fudge, Cracker?
Me? Can you see it?
Yeah. I told you could go to each other's things and press inspect and we could see each other's stuff.
Oh.
That's badass.
Yeah, it's fuck an exotic it. One, yeah.
Hey, you could change the effect. If you go to your ship and you see where it says vehicle mods, you can actually change the way that you spawn in.
No way.
Yeah.
That fucking ship looks badass.
You could put a shader on too, and then you can, the way that you spawn in, you can make it look cool. Like a cool guy.
Cool.
They're cool, okay.
Pretty awesome.
Yeah, there's a lot of shit I didn't know in here that I was like, what? Like, a lot of extra shit. Like, the gun mods are fucking incredible. And then instead of shading your entire outfit, you shade, like, each individual piece. It's pretty fucking dope.
That's pretty cool. This one right here too.
What?
The Jade Worm. It's a legendary.
The Jade Worm? Oh yeah. Wait, no. What? What's the Jade Worm? Oh, that ship? Yeah. That's cool. Mm-hmm. Oh, you colored it.
Yeah. They're all main lifeline. So you guys are all taking turns a lot.
I like that. I like that glow. That's fucking tight.
That's awesome.
And then if you press L1 on it, you could see the lore behind the ship.
I got exotic weapons?
Yeah, you better equip all your highest light, bro. Like everything.
My light? I got energy.
No, your power, your light power. You gotta equip everything that has the highest.
I was like, no, I got energy.
I got energy, man.
The energy. Energy is within.
And then you see there underneath your light power, it says like mobility, those little things, resilience. That's how you're able to run faster, jump higher.
Right. Yeah,
sure. Sure, huh? Yeah. One more guardian. Come on, guardians. Where you at, broskies? Like my mobility's at 55.
Oh,
I try to keep that up as high as I can. I got all legendary gear on. Oh shit.
There are all kinds of other ones. It's like uncommon, rare.
Yeah, if you hold down R2 while you're looking through them, you can find the highest one. Put the highest light on. Like whatever it is, even if it doesn't look good, just make it high.
My light? I don't get it.
It's your power number, the yellow number.
Oh.
And it's your, not the three energy, that's just energy, but, well, I mean, it boosts up a little bit.
Wow, that's equipped, man.
On your character, yeah, you go.
Ooh.
Oh shit, rocket launcher. 883 rocket launcher. Damn, my light's going up, homie. Even your cloak gives you more light.
Yeah, elimination.
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 Wow. Your opponents will come for your life.
Yeah,
guard it fiercely.
Just fuck them up.
Just us three. And there's two other parties, or three other parties.
Oh, they're up ahead.
Alright. I'm on your six, Mojo.
On that. I got one.
Nice. Got one. There's some light over here. Press the stupid input button on my freaking remote.
Learn from your mistakes. Make the enemy pay for that one.
Yeah, we gotta pick each other up, T.
Your opponents are a step ahead, but only a step.
Special ammo, we're trying to find some.
Pretty much killing the other dudes.
They're up ahead. Oh shit, to the left.
Here, turn invisible. Oh shit, fucking guys. Oh, that scared you. Scared me. There they are.
Guardian down.
Oh, God.
Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? I got you.
One's going.
Fuck.
Right behind you, right behind.
Fuck!
1 minute left.
I was gonna get you. We can't. He's all on his own. Mojo's all on his own. Get him, Mojo. Ah! Shit.
Man.
My bad. I was trying to get you, like...
I'm just gonna fuck you in your face.
Adapt. Overcome. This round is yours.
Let's stick together. I'm on your six. Nico. Look out, brother. See him?
Got one.
Nice. Alright, go protect his ghost.
They're gonna go to try to revive him.
Remember,
so.
There's one over to the left.
Yeah, he's invisible.
Guardian down. Oh, dude. Got me. Godsmart.
Get up. What was that? 10 seconds to revive you. Fuck me! Okay, Nico's ready. Oh, get up, Nico! No!
But victory is still in reach. Take it.
Right. Oh, you fucker. He's teabagging all of us. He must have 3 balls.
The score means nothing. Eyes forward.
Are you sniping, Nico? Oh, look, heavy ammo. Let's go for it. Let's go for the heavy. Before they do.
I will, honey.
I see them.
Oh,
fuck me, man. Yeah. Come get me, Nico.
Oh no.
Oh shit. Get out of there, Mojo. That shit sucks because you gotta wait like 10 seconds before you can revive. Damn it.
Your opponent will come for your life. Guard it fiercely.
We can still come back.
Yeah.
Make them doubt themselves.
Let's do it. Ready up.
Holy shit.
Shit. Shit.
Yeah, one.
Guard that ghost. Don't let him revive it. Here he comes. Oh, he's got a super. I got him. Shit. Behind us.
They were running for the
Yeah, oh. Baby. Yeah. Fuck, man.
Yeah.
That was a good round. Now we got it. Stick together, Nico. They're gonna be coming over that horizon. Yep, they're already over there. They're up above. Fucking.
Got him.
He got me with the Rami story knife. I got 2 seconds, Nico. I'm ready. Mojo's ready, and I'm ready. Okay, watch out. I'm gonna go for the flank.
You
guys stick together, I'm gonna go for the flank, hold on.
Guardian down.
Oh no. Go back. You should have stayed there, brother.
Sorry, my fucking controller died.
Got you up.
Only 1 minute left.
Fuck y'all! Ah! Get him, Nico. I'm ready. Give me, Nico. Watch out. Give me. Okay.
30 seconds remaining. All enemies down.
Yes. Good shit.
That shit, that was sick.
Fuck yeah, brother. We're coming back like sick, dude.
Okay.
The rules are simple.
Fuck with BMI, homie.
And protect your team.
Okay, now we're on the other side.
I got two shots for my sniper, that's it, dude.
Oh, shit. Right. There they are.
Okay.
Left side.
They're gonna go around to the right as he saw us.
I saw one on the left, too. So be careful.
Yeah, they're gonna try to pull it to the right.
Yeah, they're coming around both sides. They're coming all the way around. Yeah, they're going long way out. I'm gonna stick with you guys. They're on the left and the right. But if they're separated, then we got an advantage on them. Because they're stupid for separating. Here they come, Nico.
Okay,
over here.
Gotcha.
Yeah, fuck yeah, get that super on them. I'll cover them. Get that super and they're running. Fuckers, where are they? Oh shit. Nice, Mojo.
I got two.
Okay. There's the third one right there.
All enemies eliminated.
Yeah.
You are inescapable.
That's funny as fuck. Boop, boop. They're getting mad, bro.
They're getting so mad.
Support your fire team and educate your opponents on proper marksmanship.
Left, okay. Follow Mojo. Yeah, they're gonna be up on that top thing over there. By the church. Come on, brother. You can snipe from the top over here.
They're up ahead.
Yep. Little bastards, where'd they go? Oh. Got one. Protect his ghost. Get over his ghost. Shit. Fucking invisible.
Holy
fucker.
Shit.
They're up above. Watch out, there's an invisible bastard there.
Only 1 minute left.
Down. There's a special right there, Nico.
Oh shit.
One guy to the right.
They were running for the door and you slammed it in their face.
Oh,
stay.
Guarding
down.
They're fucking mad, dude.
They're so mad.
This is where glory is found.
Okay, let's not go to that church, because they know that we're going to go there. We should go there. It's the last one. Gotta get all three of them to catch up. Fuck yeah, we came back. It's hardcore, bro. They gotta be here somewhere. Unless they all ran to the church. They all ran to the church. We just switched sides, basically. Oh, there they are, up ahead. Fuck you! And I'm ready for pickup. Nico.
Oh my
god. Oh shit. Don't get me, I'm ready. Don't get me, oh shit, watch out. Fuck, they got the match point. That was a good fucking. Nice.
Okay.
I gotta do two more of those guys, fortunately.
This defeat. Drink it in, accept it, and then shake it off and fight again.
I got gay ass fucking rewards. Fuck, man, I can't upgrade shit. I'm just gonna destroy everything. Thank you.
should have got elimination?
Yeah, I gotta do it two more times. He's a five.
Okay.
Okay. 1072.
Greatly increased range, increases range. Long scope.
Ran into me there, bud.
It'll be fine.
Elimination.
As the bomb goes going. Car.
Car.
The rules are simple.
Game on.
Eliminate your enemies and protect
them. Oh, this is an old map from Destiny 1.
Oh, dude, this is a shit again. I forgot about this.
I know where to fucking get these. If you want to snipe, this is a good spot over here.
Oh, my God.
There they are.
Yeah.
This corner right here is a good place to snipe. Cover me. There they come. It's the same guys, dude. Guard his ghost. Fuck. Got you, brother.
Guardian down.
Get up.
So I can shoot these up on fire, man.
They already picked up there, homeboy. I'm coming for you, Mojo.
All enemies
eliminated.
Yes. Fuck yeah.
Ahead. Break away.
Like your team smells like shit, eh? Sorry.
Sorry. Get there before they do.
Oh.
Fuck. They got that top, that number one.
Mm.
They're going around the left. Got one. Guard his ghost.
Double play.
Fuck!
You put an end to that,
nice.
Didn't you?
Avenge me, Mojo! Mojo, avenge thee!
The path, Guardian.
Valhalla!
To victory.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Maybe tomorrow, but I prefer tonight.
Here we go.
Very, very, very Jerry.
Where are these bastards at? Oh, there they are.
Nice. That's amazing.
Fuck. Trying to snipe back there, Nico. That little corner.
Okay, gotcha. I just can't see him.
saw this fucking grenade out of the air.
They're pushing.
Guardian down.
Oh, I died.
Shit. Shit, they're pushing.
Only 1 minute left.
Bye, bitch.
Nice.
You shoot like a cow, eh? Sorry.
One more. Did he revive his guy? He did, huh? 30
seconds remaining.
Yeah.
Fuck. We gotta guard those ghosts.
Guardian down.
Together, as one.
I got one.
I
love them.
Oh, where? I didn't see him. Get him, Nico. Get him, Nico. Get that other fool. That's the last guy. That's the last guy. Nice. Fuck yeah, brother.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, brother.
Because there's nothing left of them.
These fools wanted a rematch.
You're ahead. Keep them sweating.
Is that, are we reversing them again?
Yeah, it's the same dudes. At least one of them.
Oh,
oh, heavy ammo.
Heavy
ammo.
Okay, heavy. Yep, and they're gonna be coming from the right.
Woo!
You know.
Careful. Fuck! Fucking sniping, bitch. Snipe that fool, Nico. Ah, oh, he's good. They're getting heavy ammo. Mojo's good. Oh, he's just way in there, though. Holy shit. All good, all good.
Fuck.
We've already won three, though.
Your opponents can hardly keep up.
All right, smash. Man. Get that sniper point right here, brother.
I'm good right now.
Right there. They're sniping over there. Careful. What the fuck? He, watch out, he has a super.
Oh, dude, so
good. Ah. Oh. Okay, not good. Not that. Damn, Tulamosa, Tulosma.
Your opponents can hardly keep up.
They're gonna do the same thing.
Like, oh yeah, we're coming up, guys. Okay, just keep doing it.
Just keep doing it, guys. All right, guys. Guys, let's do what they do. Let's go to this little sniper.
They like ducks. Huh?
You like ducks? Hey, you like ducks?
They like ducks.
They like ducks. I'm coming.
Down.
Oh,
dude.
You're a force of
nature,
Guardian.
What? Oh, we won? I got all of them? Or, oh, you got two and I got one. Okay. I was like, I only remember killing one guy with my super. Yeah, see? You wanna play with me? Huh? Black mages. Black mages, baby. Yeah.
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 That was gas.
That was gas all day. Stinky gas. See?
Oh, this guy got off.
Oh, he got. Oh.
No beginners here.
Oh, it's just me and you, Nico. Let's do this.
Your team is relying on you.
Fight again.
Your opponents will come for your life. Guard it fiercely.
Now, either come from the tunnel or they'll come from the red.
Throw a little sharp details here.
See him?
Got him.
Nice. Let's go get that ghost. Get that ghost.
Shot him in the face.
Fuck, you revived me.
What the fuck is that, dude?
Thought we gotta get. Fuck these guys. Scooby-Doo, where are you? Match point. Shut up. We got pretty good at close to deal. Here they come. Yeah, they're all right there. They're all.
I'm gonna go to
the
sniper point.
Got this guy. Come on, help me guard his ghost so they don't revive him.
Got one fist.
Nice. One more. Fuck, he took out my fucking communication systems. Oh, that was you. Hunt his ass. Don't let him get his guy.
Enemy eliminated.
Yes!
Your team stands alone.
I stand alone! See, I told you we could do it, and it was just us two, bro. Come on, brother.
Whenever it rears its ugly head, you'll knock it clean off.
I fucking shut that one boy in the face that has the horns.
Oh, nice.
Wait. Yes.
Alright, you wanna. Alright, I gotta do one. Fuck. I gotta pick up somebody. Here. We gotta pick up somebody, but nobody's on it really. Sword flight leg armor. The mage is just ranked up, bro.
The mage is nice.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, check out my face mask too.
Let me see. It's a helmet, bro. You got that corona in your mind. Oh, I used to have the prodigal mask, bro. That fucker's bad. That was my favorite shit, bro. Like a lot of my screenshots were with that fucking mask right there.
Yeah, the prodigal. I never even had this.
How come all your sockets are empty, bro? Fill up your sockets.
I was looking at the shit now. Boss resist. So that's pretty cool.
Yeah, so you see that little energy bar, the little three things, and you can actually, if you go to Affinity, where the void damage, the purple, you can actually change it to Solar or Arc too.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. And if you click where it says Energy, you can upgrade that armor so you'll have more energy. And then you can put your more, and then you can put another socket in. Mm-hmm. And then if you infuse it, instead of like holding square and dismantling your other shit, you can go to infuse and you can, all the masks that you don't need, you can infuse it into that mask.
Oh, okay.
And you can do that with every item. Every item you press triangle and you just float over everything.
Cool.
And then you can switch from, you like the gunslinger? Have you tried the void with the bow and arrow?
No, I haven't tried this shit.
Yeah, if you go to your hunter subclass where it says gunslinger, you can switch it. You could be the arc, where that's what I was using with the knife and the sword, or you could use the void, which is the bow and arrow.
Oh, cool.
Mhm. Is this your Destiny 1 character?
Yeah.
Nice. Uh
Okay, what's your main quest? Yeah, if you go to quests and it's the new light quest, there should be a main quest. I gotta kill with the hand cannon.
New light or just quest?
New light. Is the top one, the blue ones,
okay.
And then look for one of them that says main quest.
Ultimate unlimited power and introduction quests.
Okay.
It says power level reach 900. And then the other ones like enhanced enemy of my enemy, all that old school shit, the past.
The past, okay. So you gotta do enemy of my enemy? Okay,
enemy of my enemy, I'm done.
Okay. I'm gonna make you fireteam leader.
You can shirt only through all.
Yeah, you can only track three at a time. So just track the enemy of my enemy by itself first, and then a couple bounties if you want.
Enemy of the enemy.
Yeah, and then go to destinations and you should see it marked in green.
On Titan,
yep. And then click on it and start that one. It might say that you have to do it solo, I don't know. Let's see. Or no, I think you just go to Titan and do it.
Doesn't say anything about solo.
Okay.
It says find the med bay reactor to the end of Arcology. Arcology or power sources.
Okay, so if you click on Titan, you see it there? Enemy of my enemy?
Yeah, I already clicked on Titan and shit and I did the waypoint for that.
Okay, now click on one of the landing zones, is the little...
Oh, my fucking... Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're the...
I didn't know I was team leader.
Yeah, I made you leader so you can just take us wherever you need to upgrade. Oh, dude!
What's up?
Oh, it's the same one. I thought it was a different... Oh, no, I had a different mask on for Crucible. Fuck, man, I need upgrade modules.
Check what time I gotta work in the morning. Tomorrow?
Wednesday? Yeah. This fucking plan. Have you ever been to Titan?
Oh my god, work is.
You ever been here?
What's up?
Have you ever been here? Look at that.
Titan?
Yeah. It's like a water planet. Oh shit. Wanna go do that event? Yeah, let's do it. It might be OP, but we'll see. If those guys have shit on their heads, then...
Looks like a rich...
Deny their objective, whatever it is.
The witch. Stand on the portal, stand on the portal. It'll unlock their shield so that we can kill it. Got you. Oops. Is the shield down yet? Yep. Oh, the shield down. Got it. There he is. There's the witch. Oh shit. She's fucking hard. I wonder if I switch the sword. Nice. Another one. God, I was gonna blow up. Ah! Oh!
Good shot.
Yeah. You get me. Fucking witch, die! Ah! Ah! Fuck! Well, those things keep blowing up on me. Finish that witch off. They all disappear if you kill her.
Yeah, that's the witch.
Yep. Cause she'll keep summoning them, motherfucker.
This is why I need your help.
Dude, she should totally join us, bro. Nice.
We got all of them.
A hard job well done. Woo. We're locked on today.
Loot.
That was fun.
All right. Now we got to go to the waypoint. Haha! Oh. I thought he died. Oh, an Ingram. Oh, some loot. Oh, glimmer. Lots of glimmer. Tell your wifey to jump on with us, bro. Tell Tell your wife to jump on with us.
Well, it's not even downloaded. Yeah, go ahead and take us some energy and do that shit.
With your addition, Holiday's been able to dig out the locations of two terminals in the reactor's auxiliary systems. They appear to be on the fritz.
We need you to get in there and cycle the power. That should clear up the noise and restore the core systems as well.
Yeah, good, just saw you.
Whoa. God, there's invisible fuckers down here. It's right here.
Cycling power. Let's find the other one.
Okay.
Yeah, look.
Oh yeah, need those. That's the upgrade shit.
Like helps you upgrade or some shit?
Yeah. There's all kinds of different items that you get to do different shit. It's crazy. Still doing Earth, like as far as exploring. Oh, another one, cool. Okay, so I guess it's in here.
Devices that require multiple separate activations, aren't those, you know, really dangerous?
It's the reactor console.
Did I say the reactor was safe?
Here I was thinking you
just
like
click the middle thing, and there goes. You just click it.
Ask me how I know.
Because I trust you to survive, Commander. All right, with those terminals refreshed, we pinpointed the reactor's boot up console. Light them up.
Shit, try to put it in the mic kind of close to you.
Oh, shit. There you go. Is that better?
Yeah.
Yeah, you just basically just click that middle thing for your ghost and then just run when your ghost pop. You just click it and run. I think there's a secret over here. Okay, what? When you're walking around, do you see your ghost pop up on the top right corner? No?
No.
Okay. Keep a lookout for that, though. Your ghost will pop up in the top right. It'll go kruk, kruk, and that means that there's a secret around somewhere. I think I got a lot of these different ones. Alright, respawning restricted, so we gotta be careful. Oh shit. Oh shit, it don't. What the fuck? Oh. Okay, the reactor core's on the left. Let's get there.
Yeah.
There's fucking ogres! And a spider tank. I got the reactor core. Oh, we gotta. Oh, we just gotta find a way through. Okay. Sure. Getting Nico through his enemy of my enemy. Hey, I beat Gaul.
Yeah, I saw you on the Almighty earlier.
Yeah, I was fucking shit up. Nice. Got the ogre. Oops.
I'm going to the bathroom. When I come back, I'll join you guys.
Okay. That's sick, psychedelic, y'all. Wow, so is so is ow. Is your ghost beep in this area?
No.
Oh, okay. That's weird. Could have sworn there was one in here somewhere. Maybe not. Oh look, it's a little vacuum. Little vacuums. Oh shit. Alright, be careful.
Oh, my ghost beeped right here.
Right here, yeah.
Oh, there it is. Cool. It's getting dark. Thrall. If you have a fusion rifle, it works best for the Thrall. The ones that charge up, it just lines right through them. Alkaline. I got it. You freed the captain, you idiot. There he goes. Hi, Captain. Hi. What? Go already then, Captain, if you're gonna go. Okay, we gotta... Okay, let's go.
We're free. Let's get out.
I can see the reactor on heat scans, bright and clear. Well done, Guardian. Now all we have to do is get to it before the Fallen do. Should be easy, right?
There it goes. Boop. A poke in your ghost. Mm-hmm. Okay, hold your destination and go to destination.
What?
Look at your destination or your, I mean your quest, or see where it has to go now.
Is it another one that's got to be done, or what? Any need of any more?
No, you got to go back to Homeboy on, I think it's on the map. Is it Sloan, or is it the other guy? Oh yeah, it says enemy of my, yeah, you do that one. Add the waypoint there, and then just teleport to the rig, I guess.
Teleport to the rig?
Yeah, are you on map?
Yeah, no.
Okay, go to map.
Okay,
and then the enemy on the enemy is all the way on the right. It's that blue one, and then I guess the closest way to get there is to go to the rig. DJ, meet us at the rig, bro. There you are. Now we'll wait for Seth. There you are.
See?
We're at the rig. Oh, you're there. There you are. Never mind.
Yeah,
Alright, we're going to enemy of my enemy. You ready, Nico? Look what I got, Seth. Look what I got.
Nice gun.
It's hard light. You could be a void seller or flare. I'm fucking loving it. Ready, brother?
Yeah, sure.
Alright. Oh, I haven't rode in this Sparrow yet. That's fucking badass. Hey, Seth, my all the Osiris missions I could do with the fire team. Yeah, so I'll go. I was waiting for you and Wolfie to do that one. For what?
Thanks to you, the reactor is online, and we know just where it is. Dropping coordinates now.
The problem is that Fallen kept us. He's been one step ahead of us this whole time.
Oh, okay.
We've got this, Commander.
The Forsaken. Well, isn't Shadowkeep first?
No, Forsaken's first.
Oh, okay, cool. Nice. It'll go down. Thank you.
Oh, I forgot about those. Chain reaction. There it is.
Ouch. That had to hurt. Watch out.
Those ones explode, brother. Where's the servitor at? He's tethering him. There you go. Whoa, I got the Rat King's crew. Huh. Alright. So if you go to your map now, Nico, you should be, you should find Sloan, enemy of my enemy. And there's a waypoint, there's a landing zone right next to it.
Thank you.
Okay, go to map. Set a waypoint for enemy of my enemy, and then there's a landing zone right next to it. Over here. You gotta talk to her again, don't you?
Guardian, thanks to you, our power shortages are just a tad now.
Then you get the Ingram.
Between the wave generators and this reactor, we're seeing systems light up we didn't even
you, the Titan rewards.
A little bit of the Golden Age back to
use all your, remember those alkane dust that we were picking up? That's what we give to her to increase your reputation.
As you were, Guardian.
You want to go back to elimination, Nico? I only need one more match now that we got TJ with us. All right, take us to orbit when you're ready, brother.
Oh.
Hey, TJ, we got our... We were playing Elimination earlier, and we got our rank up for our clan. It was tight. Okay, brother, press X on my name and make me the leader. Congrats crew, runs to and fro, good girls and boys, nowhere to go. Pick up your toys and darn your socks, on errands of woe, on errands we walk, old children's rhyme. Solve this riddle.
No beginners here. Be ready for anything. Your team is relying.
Members, stay together, brother. Careful. Fuck, I almost had that fool. Motherfudger.
You're all down. That's all right. Stand up and fight again. You've seen their strategy in action. Time to counter.
Don't go too far ahead, brother. Fucking mother... They just revived their homie. Careful, careful. Oh.
Match isn't over yet, Guardian.
Shit.
Rally and fight. You've seen their strategy in action. Time to counter.
Watch our flank. What the fuck? How the hell? I'm ready. Oh shit.
The victory is still in reach. Take it.
Wow.
I know. Come on, brother, we were doing so good earlier. It was just me and him. Somebody in our fire team left. And it was just me and Nico. Oh, heavy ammo, let's go for it. They're gonna go for it too, you know it. Oh, here they come.
Guardian down.
Oh, shit.
Hold on. Is there anyone by you?
Yeah, two of them.
Guardian, down. Fuck!
Here to lose, Guardian. Nah. What vengeance looks like.
Come on, we'll do it again like we did last time, Nico. They had four wins on us and we came back and won.
You only have one life here, Guardian. Make it count.
Over here. What the fuck is that? Like, I get behind the wall and it's still... You must be good at bouncing those bullets, because...
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
They think they have you. Cross them with their own arrows.
They're all probably just running hard light.
It looks like... Yeah, it looks like they're all running hard light. He's all dancing. Okay, what else do I gotta do in Crucible? I think I did the... Orbs of Light, Hand Cannon.
Are you supposed to win?
No, I just have to complete three of those matches. Oh, we could do, I could do Gambit now, if you guys want to do Gambit.
Sure, we can run back to Tower Room and start to grab some bounties for it.
All right. Gambit bounties are over here. Annex.
So they took Tony out of work today.
Oh yeah?
So she's off until July.
Oh damn.
She's getting paid too the whole time.
Oh, that's good though.
Yeah. It's a set amount that she's getting paid, but like $475 a week.
Oh shit. That's pretty good. When I went on unemployment for like the 1 week that when they first kicked us out of the call center, they were paying me like $600 a week on unemployment. But then I said, fuck it, I should have just stayed on it. But I said, because when all this is over, at least I'll still have my job, you know what I mean? Oh shit, Nico left or what? Damn, that's a badass ship. What happened, brother? Oh, he left the party too. I wonder who else is here. We can get. Oh, he must have got. He's back online again. I see a lot of these people like are like online continually, but you don't see them playing games or doing anything. It's weird.
That's because sometimes it doesn't show that you're on Netflix and things like that.
Oh, okay.
Sometimes it does, sometimes it don't.
Oh, by the way, almost forgot. I'm streaming right now, YouTube.
Kate's dead. Tonight. Damn, it's always looking for guardians.
Yeah, I gotta go talk to the robot guy.
Take a look at our wares. You won't regret it. Protectors of the
Guardians are rolling. Back from the hunt, I see.
I got a new sword. Cool. All right, you ready, Chef?
Yeah, man, however you want it.
All right. Check. Goodbye. Let's talk to Zavala real quick.
Hello, Guardian.
Hello, Guardian. Oh shit, I don't have to go to orbit. I keep forgetting. Thank you.
Lay down, cat. Shut up.
I don't scare, but when it comes to the scorn, I bring an extra gun. Just in case. Prepare for it. Let's hunt some hostiles, brother. Bring their moats to stay. Hostile incoming at the burrow. Got eyes on a high value target. Track it down. Go look him in the eyes. Allies headed to the other side. High value target neutralized. Got enough to pull a primeval. Thank those mopes. Hostiles incoming at the burrow. Allies headed to the other side. Watch your back. Invader incoming. Hey, you've got enough to pull a primeval. Bank those moats. Your ally's back. Your ally neutralized the invader. Summon a primeval. If they kill it, they win. Bang, and you'll summon a primeval. You wanna win? That's out. Incoming hostile at the ring. It's not over. Kill that primeval.
Right. I didn't get that many moats, but.
Hey, your team's looking strong. Opposing team, pick it up. Get ready for transfer. Back to action, brother. Hostile. 10,000 regroup, they'll be tough.
Incoming hostiles at the ring.
Fuck.
Headed to the other side. You just hit the other side with a medium block. That'll keep them busy. Allies headed to the other side.
summon a primeval. You want to win? That's how. Get those moats to the bank. It's time for a primeval. You're being invaded. Find them before they find you.
Whoa. Motherfucker. Nice.
You ever won a game of Banshee Zero?
No, I don't think we. I only played the Gambit the other day with you guys.
If you're ever looking to make extra glimpse.
Damn, 60 modes on me?
There's actually a triumph for all four team members depositing the maximum amount at the exact same time. You have to time it.
Oh, wow.
Like, you have to fire team of four people. You do it, you all get 15 modes, and you all stand there on the outside and say go and hit it.
Oh, shit. Is 15 modes the max you can carry, or what? Damn, 30, what's that? 31,666. Damn, everything's 31,000 or what? Defeat a primeval. Oh shit. Is there a difference in regular Gambit and Gambit Prime or what?
Yeah, Gambit Prime's harder.
Okay.
It's like a Nightfall.
Damn, I didn't get any of those bounties, man.
Yeah,
We'll do one more and then I gotta talk to the drifter. So the team that we're against, are those all the blueberries, or we can't even really see them?
Right, you can't really see them.
Okay. So whenever the whenever the intruder or whatever comes, they come from there, basically.
They just randomly appear.
Hmm.
Was there red? Have you seen them yet?
Yeah, I saw one. One of them ran right past me. I was like, shit. But you could kill them too, right? But they're just harder to kill or what?
No, they're not harder to kill.
Oh, okay.
They just like, it's fun when you do this.
All right. Let's see what we've got. Hi. Bring us
all the bullets that they were carrying.
How do you become an invader?
Every time we deposit 25.
Yeah. Oh, okay. And you have to be the person to put in the 25th mode or what?
No. Get ready for transmit. You just, when you're running past them,
get ready for a firefight, brother.
Oh, okay.
Incoming hostiles at the ring.
What the hell, man? I couldn't even see.
Hostiles incoming at the furrow.
Trying to kill me. Oh, he got me.
Taken on the other side. Hope you're proud.
Aye.
Portals up. Go look them in the eyes. Invaders out. You'll get them next time. Run popping up on the enemy side. Good. Your allies invading.
for foot.
Invaders here. Brace yourself. Go make
it.
Invaders out. You'll get them next time. Take out those guardians. That's one. That's two. Ten seconds and I pull you back. Reload.
Fuck. Bringing you back. I killed like three of them too.
Get that prime evil. Bank and you'll summon a prime evil. You want to win? That's how. You summon the prime evil, kill the envoys, and bring the house.
Oh shit! I did not see that guy. Damn. Got one. Got the invader. Well, we got each other, but okay.
Your allies are invading the other side. Guardians out.
Incoming in command. Mag is real.
Invading. You just hit the other side with a media block. That'll keep them busy.
Oh, he got me too. I was trying to freaking use some heavy ammo on his ass.
Get him next time. you get a private?
Sudden death. God damn it. Fucker.
Team's behind. Invaders out. You'll get them next time.
What, that all happens for sudden death or what?
I've never seen that happen before.
That was pretty dope.
there's an exotic quest that you have to do that. But you have to win, I think.
Go to the tower real quick. Go talk to homeboy.
Before there was like a 1 in some outrageous amount of chance you invite it.
Uh-huh.
But I think
be back.
What's the King's Rat Crew? What is that? It's like a quest. It's like a puzzle.
I think you have to do a strike with somebody that has the quest, and then you have to do a nightfall on my stage. But I should probably get to bed. It's after 1:30 here.
All right, buddy. Hit me up tomorrow or something.
Yeah.
All right. Ooh.